motivates the chicken. Think about this for a minute. You sinned intentionally, cold-bloodedly, premeditated, which means that your connection to God and your love for God is not very strong. But now your love for God makes you want to be better. Where was your love for God when you sinned? So what's the dynamic? How does this work? I really am not so committed to God, who I love, but yeah. So I go ahead and I sin intentionally. Now I'm regretting. What? What's causing that regret? Your love for God? Obviously not. The love of God that you have didn't stop you from sinning. It's not going to cause you to be killed. So what is it? What's causing you to be killed?